Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, that's loud. Welcome to the third Top of the Waterfall. There we go. Gold bolt. Gimme.
Report in with your status.
Clank and I are on Pocataru. We just stopped Drek from siphoning the planet's water supply.
You went without me? I mean, that's fine. Okay. It's time for us to assault Drek Industries and put an end to the Blarg's treachery.
Copy that.
There we go. We'll buy a full weapons upgrade. Oh! Just realised we've got some more Raritanium. Where the hell did we get that from?
Check out my inventory. Locked and loaded.
Okay. Is there anything we can unlock the big bonus for? No. 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 Warmonger seems most likely. 4, 5.
That's how you make a great weapon even better!
Right. Let's go!
Let's pick a new planet.
Quartu. Well, this is... it's so painfully obvious a trap. Right. There's the cartoons.
And take Drek into custody so we can be home in time for waffles.
Mm-hmm. Yeah! Yeah, waffles!
Oh, that's good.
Wait, that's our plan?
Yes, it is.
Pardon me, Captain, but Cherry Drek is cunning. He will be prepared for our assault.
Look, I think it is beyond adorable that you decided to do all this homework. But big heroes do big things. All those in favor of kicking in Drek's front door with a massive arsenal and restoring peace to a galaxy in turmoil, say aye.
Aye!
All those in favor of nerding it up here with some pie charts, say nay.
Nay.
Motion passes.
So the two smart ones.
Lock and load, Ranger. Get up and rally in the aft airlock. All right, team. Let's bring it in. Remember, our target is Chairman Drek. Ready, Rangers? On the count of three. Three!
All right, pal, you ready?
Well, I am.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Ah, there he is. Alright, my controller died. There we go. And I'm back.
Rangers, I've landed in Quartu, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move.
Oh, that was close. Oh, Gadgetron. Oh, Buzz Blades! Yes! Oh, I miss these. Oh. Here we go. Anything that can fire high projectile saw blades is a good thing in my book.
Hurry
Those big ones seriously look breakable.
Try crossing now. Careful, guards up ahead.
It's right, these things attack any target in their range. And none.
Not bad for a rookie.
I think I've earned the right to be bumped up from rookie status, thank you very much.
Huh. Place looks pretty secure. Any idea? Is on a point of entry?
Ratchet, the last time I was here, I used the air purification vents to escape. Perhaps we could now use them to get into the factory. Good not- thinking, Clank.
Yeah, it's actually a pretty good idea. Yeah, but Ratchet, you're a lot smaller. Yeah, Clank's a lot smaller than us though, Ratchet. You've got to remember that. Go on, Clank.
Be careful in there, Clank.
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Drek Industries ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There's a security terminal just north of your position. Shut it down, and the Rangers should be able to access the building.
I think I need a bomb bot. I'm assuming that you can get bomb bots at some point. Ah, I see what I've got to do. Up, yeah, go. So, grab you.
Engineers, mandatory typing classes have now been ordered by Chairman Drek.
bomb.
You better leave before Chairman Drek finds you.
You're all the way back here. Yeah, I'm not leaving it there. If I know where it is, I'm taking it. Really?
Attention, all warbots. Warbot 774 has successfully completed training and is ready for action. Congratulations. Now go out there and ruin someone's day.
All done.
Special delivery from Chairman Drek!
Bring it, bitches!
That was impressive.
That's all you got. No, it didn't. You're not the smartest assistant, are you? Ah, Powerbot. Yes. Yeah, curiosity's got the better of me. Nah, there's nothing up there. It was a good idea to check. Never know.
Oh my, that looks dangerous.
Let's see you think your way out of this one.
Sister Board, do not fail me now.
Everything going okay, pal?
I am almost there. But I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant Zed is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory with pyrocytic blast mines.
I think it's probably safer if we let Clank handle things.
I would prefer that as well.
Alright, so he needs to stay there.
Attention, all warbots. Chairman Drek would like to thank you for your hard work.
We've got this bridge bot, so.
Ice cream sandwiches will be served in the cafeteria this afternoon from 1:10 to 1:15 p.m. Also, a friendly reminder that there is a mandatory meeting for all warbots from 1 to 1:30 on Deck B. Any warbots not attending will be destroyed.
Must be down here. I must have to get these bots from down here. Ah, crap.
Recalling unauthorized Gadgetbot.
Oh no! Really, I've got to try and do it with just these ones? Shit. Okay, I think I see what I've got to do. I think. Let's try it. Shh, come on, come on! Come on! Yes!
Okay, that's far enough.
Oh shit.
How did you fast my brilliance?
Because you're an idiot. Oh, I see. So you get this one here. This one here. Come back, grab these two. Grab the last one. There we go.
How are you so smart? Robots are supposed to be simple soldiers. I've captured you, then I'll be top henchman. Maybe he can spend all day stacking crates. How about you, robot? I can't compete with this.
Not bad for a defense.
Clank's pretty much a badass for someone so small. Let's take this. Whoa.
Certainly nothing you can do about this crate blocking your way into the security room. I'd just give up if I were you.
Perhaps that magnet can be of assistance.
be over there for a second. Oh, Ruthenium. Ah! Nope. Nope. Ah! Put you over there for a second. I spotted something in there. Ah! There is a spawn up here.
I'd never hear the end of it.
So slow. Ready? Got it. Of course it would spawn up there. Alonzo?
Probably an immediate something. Perhaps securing the future for our race. Anywho, leave a message at the booth. Unless it's bad news. The next person who brings me bad news goes straight to the lava pit.
Hey, Mr. Chairman Drek. It said calling for no reason. Everything's fine. I'm totally not cowering inside a shipping crater anymore.
Yeah. Sorry, buddy. Bye-bye.
Hey, let me down.
He's just like, nope.
Heed my warning, Warbot. You and that terminal are the property of Drek Industries. Don't you dare execute that command. You executed it. Well, don't even think about double-clicking on the security icon and bypassing our systems. You did it again! I don't believe this.
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac.
Nice work, little buddy.
Yeah.
You did well, Clank.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.
Alright, let's head inside and find Drek.
Oh. Whoa.
Engaging motion scan.
What? Evil Zircon!
I've even arranged a demonstration of the good doctor's latest model.
Good thing I've got good guy Zircon on my side. Get us out of here.
It looks like the main office is up there.
Yeah, why is it always at the top of the factory?
This assembly line is the place of my creation. I am experiencing many conflicting feelings.
Oh, sorry, Clank, but you can't exactly leave at the moment. Right, what can I upgrade? Oh, buzz blades, yes! No, must refrain. What did I nearly have upgraded? No. There we go. The warmonger. Thermal targeting, nice! Eventually, it will just go with the blades.
There's a fueling station behind that force field.
You go for the station. I'll cover you.
Ow! You don't need to flank the turret, I'll just kill the people on the turret. It's much easier. Rhino card! Yes! Whoa!
Watch yourself over here.
Ow! That's a bit close.
We've got Zircon!
So have I. Oh shit. Another bit. Oh, come on.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Here we go.
You are not fit to fight, Mr. Zircon.
Yeah, the blades bounce off the surfaces. So OP! That's Korra. There we go.
I refueled my jetpack.
Good. Let's secure the upper level and get into that office.
As you can see, we're at peak Warbot supply. It's the perfect time to break into new markets around the galaxy.
Nanotech, do you wish to take a nap too, Lombax?
Let's grab the ammo quickly.
This way.
Follow.
Let's see what we can do about those force fields. Hopefully this will deactivate it. Shut up, I'm busy. There we go.
Mr. Zircon does not require votes. His currency is paid.
Yeah.
Follow me.
Cora. Shut up. Whoa, okay.
This way. Captain, are you there? Ratchet and I are under fire and we need assistance. Over.
Understood, Ranger. I'm sort of tied up over here myself. Yep. A lot of enemies. Really? Yeah, I'm under a lot of heavy fire, so unfortunately I won't be able to assist. So, good luck.
Prax, we could use a hand here. Prax?
They're here! Take that, you lousy synthenoids!
Great. Well, it looks like it's all on us.
Security terminal. You must disable it.
Let's upgrade quickly.
Uh,
Buzz blades. Whoa!
Goodbye, stupid ranger.
Ouch.
I'm okay!
You want to take this one?
My pleasure. There we go.
Destroy her shield.
Your evil weapons are stupid.
You say as I'm shooting you through your shield. And dead. Give me the rewards. Yes.
Yeah, the bigger they are. I'm gonna go investigate that office. Meet me there.
Ratchet, I dispatched your ship to the Drek Industries tarmac. We'll see you back on Karwan.
Sounds good. So that's a security booth. What's this do? Oh, gold bolt. Yoink. Mine! Here we go.
Hey, can you take care of this lock?
Yeah, I got it. It's got to be that one. So it goes to that one, and that one gets blocked. If it goes to that one, the top one gets blocked. Yes, so that one's got to be that one. Which means this one's wrong. What the fuck? And that one's right. The hell? Yeah, so that one's got to be the top one. That one has to be that. No, this one's got to be wrong. There we go.
We're in! Come on!
Oh.
Fascinating. These are plans for something called a deplanetizer.
Deplanetizer?
Why would Drek be destroying planets?
Not destroy.
Harvesting.
It seems that Drek is trying to build the perfect planet.
Hey! Huh? Wait for me! Wait! You don't even have my email! It's space data!
Hi.
Okay. Okay. No Valis. He wants no Valis.
No Valis? No Valis is populated.
Yes, 43,618,924 people to be exact.
Jesus.
The Sorkles has had twins this morning.
We gotta move.
There's not a minute to lose, Rangers. Let's rendezvous and head toward this deep planetizer thingy.
Oh, is it a location? Yep. Right, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Do leave a like if you've enjoyed the video and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description. And I hope to see you next time. Adios.